Oh man, don't hurt me, please.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, we're stuck here too. Look, Blake's got his personal security around. One guy left his post to see some girl. They declared him a deserter and beat him to death.
Sounds like you got it rough.
Blake's meaner than you are. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be sitting behind a desk in the surveillance center.
What rat bastard has the gall to step foot in my AO?
We believe it's an operator from the chopper crash. We thought the wolves had terminated all of them.
But then the drones over here started taking small arms fire.
Yes, sir.
Christ. Last thing I need are those cowboys stomping around in the mud over here. You pull up the feed from the drone in Sector 2. There. Zoom in.
That animal, sir?
That you nitwit, you soft-headed child, is a human animal!
He's on the move, sir.
Well, why don't you follow him, huh? Follow him! Where the hell is he?
We lost him over the ridge.
You mean you lost him? Bet your whore of a mother curses the day that condom broke, huh?
Sir?
Keep looking, damn it. Keep looking!
Yes, sir. I couldn't find you with a drone, so Blake sent me out here. Told me to find you on foot.
Make your peace.
Man, I never was good for much. Oh, man. Just make it quick. I don't really like pain.
You're a waste of a bullet, man. But since I can't have you alerting anyone... won't find any other survivors. Better move on.
you're the best. Wait, what are you doing?
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.
Having a good day? Tell me where to find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
That's it. I've told you everything. I don't know anymore.
Contact!
Copy that. I move out. I'm friggin'
Check that out.
It's an outcast. Sabotage.
No! Miller? He wears his shirt inside out more often than not. His head is in the clouds. He couldn't sabotage a skate party.
I know. It's insane. They can make an example out of any of us for nothing.
The intruder's been spotted. Engage. I repeat, engage. Stop them from getting any further. They must not infiltrate the base.
We got company.
I haven't identified the asshole.
You've had your eye on me. You know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
All right! All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
Silverback, what the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit. Thank you. The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Deus.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? A kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. But you're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something, it'd be worth it. This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot
speak. What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision. Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts. But you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work, they got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right, okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
Project Deus sounds dangerous.
It would be a disaster if Sentinel got its hands on the technology. It's something we must protect. I assure you. Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
I got something you might find interesting.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Hey, genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicone is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.
I ran into a swarm of scale pollinators. Have you seen those little fuckers?
Hey. Hey, wait. Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Silverback.
You don't find Silverback. He finds you. He comes around a lot taking people away who aren't pulling their weight. A few days later, we'll find photos of their corpses.
Thanks. See you around.
Jesus.